that Richard could kind of quietly emerge on our radar screens as the man to watch. And the man to watch if you really wanted to understand what was happening in Japan. Now, you have to understand how extraordinary it was, because this was the